It is important to make a clear distinction between sections and the modules, because they are loaded via different methods through the Divi interface. Divi sections contain two or more Divi modules. Divi modules are labeled the same as Elegant Themes does. This way you can easily find what you're looking for. The library is mostly grouped in sections because it makes you work faster and easier. Sections are combined to create complete page layouts. The only exception here is the Divi button module. A button module is not placed inside a section, it is a standalone module. It is super easy to use our pre-made sections and modules, and I'm going to show you how to do that right now. I'm going to toggle sections and save a section. I'm going to pick a random one. Just going to select blurbs and let's save the first one here. Let's also save a button module. Just toggle modules, button module, and you can save any one of these that you like. For example, let's save this one. I'm just going to press the save button once again. And that's it. Now you can go to your page. It can be an existing one, or you can create a new page, up to you. We can also use the visual builder. Let's use that. This is a new page, so I'm just going to choose to build from scratch. I can close this for now. And here, if I want to add that section that we saved previously, I'm going to use this blue plus icon that says add new section. I'm going to select to add from library, and here the section that I saved. There we go. And to add that module that we saved, I'm going to add a row first. It can be any row that you want. And now I'm going to insert the module. It automatically offers me to do so. If you already have a row created, to add a new module, click this gray plus icon that says add new module. Once again, go to add from library, and then you can select your button. There we go. Also, to add a new section, you can use the Divi Dem Pro tab while you're on the page, and this allows you to save sections or modules from the page itself without leaving the page. So you can just save, and once it gets saved to the library, you can continue finding new sections that you like, or you can just continue by saving and reloading the page. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.